Super. Wow. Supermarket Simulator. Episode 8. My name is Mr. Doctor. Welcome back. And we have a new worker. And her name is Angel. So, I... Jockey Pig. Before the recording, I tried to do a thing. I fired the worker and rehired the worker. And there's no way to rename him. So I got that wrong in the end. Yeah. So it's a random name from the names list I have in the mod. Oh, that's not the same product. Ooh. I see. Okay. What are we going to do? We are going to open the shop because we need the money. And I was thinking to put a second rack in here and to buy the license for more products. So it's 200 for the small one, but 250 for the big one. Let's go for the big one, because it has more storage space. And let's put it kinda in the corner. Damn. So, more space. Baby cakes. Good day, and Floki and Brandon. Hello, hello, lover boy. Hello, hello. What you doing? What you doing? Everything okay, baby cakes? Have you seen Moist Mike? I have not seen him. Floki, Siegfried, and Karen. Lots of people here. Do bananas have a soul? That is a good question. Who knows? So, what is license? Did I pay the bills? I didn't pay the bills. What is a license? 200 or 400? I don't have 400. But for this license, I need a fridge. Ooh, okay, what is the price of a basic small single piece of fridge or a double fridge? 375 for a double. Let's go for the double, but not right now. I want to have flour, a little bit more. I have no flour. What's happening here? I want a little bit more money in the bank. Not in the bank, in my account. Yeah, so. Playing with flour. Donald. Good day, ladies and gents. Close the box and put it away. I just put a small box away. That was stupid. But I have a tall rack now, so I could use the tall rack for more storage. Yeah. That's what I'm going to do. Gimme... Yoink! The small one. Yeah, easy. And put that back. So, what about pasta? Pasta and oil. We need pasta and oil. Oh, there's also pasta up here. Let's take this one. Did I take a loan? I can't remember. Did I take a loan? The bank. No, I didn't. I didn't. Everything is good. So, what I want to do, is I'll buy 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, I want to leave a few boxes on the street overnight. Siegfried! Because, you know my problem with the mod. There are night shift workers I didn't hire, but they're doing their work. Usually, they take the boxes from the storage and put it on the racks. Not on the racks, in the shelves. That's what they do. Come on, take one oil. I have a bottle I need to get rid of. One oil, please. One oil. Poo-poo. Take, yes. But they also take the boxes from the delivery and put it in the storage or in the shop. So if I leave those boxes outside and the night shift workers are doing their job, they should take also these boxes, not only from the storage, but also from here. That's what I wanna try out, if that's okay. Yeah. So, I ate paper. You. Turner. Good day, Turner. How are you? How you doing? Everything okay at home? Brandon, I'm here. I'm the manager. I am the manager. My fingers smell like cinnamon. Muffin! You don't care even more. That's okay. 8 p.m. So, maybe a few pasta. Just a bit of pasta. Just to be sure. The day is over in a few seconds. You have no legs! Well, he does. I don't. See? The last customers. There you go. He hates bananas. Cutie Patootie is the last one. Let's close the shop. Your feet are swollen? Okay. Cookie? What's your problem? You're walking here. I see. And Cutie Patootie is a silly goose. Okay, money is looking good. Hey, Poppy! So, how can we, pasta? There's nothing empty. Cereal. Did I buy cereal? No, I didn't buy. Doesn't matter. Let's just try to remember. 4, 5, 2. Easy. And let's see what happens with the shelves overnight. Okay. Wait. They are not really filled. Maybe a little bit with what I had left. And they didn't take the boxes from outside. Okay, that's good to know. So the mod only works with products in the storage. I did learn a thing. That's good. Good to know. Very good to know. So let's make one whole oil shelf here. And of nothing left. Let's put flour here. Wait, no, what do I need? Pasta and chocky pick. Bread. Pasta, chocky pick. Bread. And pasta. Yeah. Purchase. Oh. Okay. Let's put the bread. Where is the bread? The bread is here. The pasta. The pasta. We need to shelf the pasta. Okay. And more pasta. Easy. Okay. And then we can... Oh, it's more bread. Bread. What's that? Flour. We don't need flour, but we do have a flour shelf. Bread. Let's make a bread shelf. Flour. Flour. And pasta. I don't need pasta in the store, I need pasta in here. Let's make also a... A pasta shelf. Yeah. Seems good. And more pasta. Wait. But I should open in the meantime. What I'm doing? Chucky Pig. More Chucky Pig. Okay. I think we're doing fine. So, what about the Chucky Pig? The Chucky Pig is here. More Chucky Pig. Yeah. Sugar. Sugar? Sugar is 4. Maybe. Now it's sugar full. What about the sugar? I have one bread, chocolate pick. Sugar. More chocolate pick. Well, that was yoink. Stupid. Let's make sugar here and chucky pig here. Nope. And one more sugar. Okay. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 spaces left for 6 more products. But like I said, Clay, I need at some point fridge. Athena, how you doing, girl? You eat socks, I see. And Bella, what is your problem today? That is correct. Oh, the doc is in the house. Doc has a secret. Maybe he wants to talk about it. Maybe he doesn't. Who knows? I could get some sugar. And maybe a bit of pasta. Yeah, let's do that. Sugar. Small box. Make it empty. And what did I say? Did I say pasta? I don't know. Yeah. looking good, looking good. I could buy sugar and pasta, sugar and pasta for the storage. Yeah, sugar and pasta. Just doing my work, you know? And what do I need for? Oh, it's. Yoink! Bend your knee, she says. It looks like I'm working. It looks like teeth. I can see teeth. It looks like I have legs. It's not me, Bucky. It kind of looks like me, but it isn't me. Right? Why is it big? Damn. I did not kiss him. Nope. You heard wrong. I did not kiss him. Or her. I don't know. The name tag says Angel. So, Snappy looking good and Snappy. Moist Mike. Hello. Good day. Clark. Peach. A lot of people. Oil. We could go for a bit of oil. Where is the oil? Yeah, that should be okay. What else? Flour. Wow, there was only one. Flour! Chucky Pig. Damn, so much to do here. We are very busy and we are making a lot of money. Isn't that right, baby cakes? So, let's go for... Yes. Two of everything. Before delivery stops at 9 p.m. Oh, it's full. Yoink. Wow. Yoink. Sugar is here. No, don't open the box. Put it away. Put it away now. Put it away now. Bread. Where is the bread shelf? The bread shelf is... Close the box. The bread shelf is full. Okay. The flour. Looky here and looky here. Yeah, there you go. What is this? The bread. The bread is full, which means yoink. And oil. And more oil. Okay, what's happening in the store? Ooh, pasta. Damn it. Pasta. We need pasta. I'm coming. Ooh, that was a close one. Almost empty. People are buying a lot of pasta. And Jade is the last customer for today. Close the store. Storage is kind of full. That's good. Let's take the bread. There you go. So, and that was today. Whew. We made a bit of money. What's this box? Pasta. Okay.
Taxi!
Today was good, Angel. Today was very good. You are a good employee. Let's end this day. 40 customers today. It's getting more and more every day, which is good, but also means... Oh, I did buy a lot of supplies. So, the shelves are full. Let's go and pay the bills. I forgot to pay the bills, apparently. So, what is the storage saying? Can I put a bread? I can put a bread. Berry Boo, if I... Let me think. Well, let's do it in the next one. That was... Supermarket
Simulator
Episode 8. My name is Mr. Doctor. Thanks for watching. I hope you liked it. And I'm out of here. Bye.